She brought that dumbass whippet over here. He came in. I'm telling you, that dog is dumber than a box of rocks. He didn't even know I was here. He came sniffing around, nosing around. He didn't even know I was here. I was like real quiet, didn't move. I just sat real still. I didn't hiss. I didn't do nothing. I didn't blink. I did not blink. And that dumb dog had no idea I was here. Anyway, Mama, I'm so bored. I've been doing crossword puzzles. I've been playing Twister with myself. I've been, I don't know, counting sheep. I've been looking out the windows. Okay, yeah, the tomatoes are growing. They're about 3 feet tall. They're big and bushy. When you coming home? All right, Mama. Okay. I hope you have a safe trip home. I'm glad you got to get out and have a little adventure, but it's time to come home and take care of your little baby, okay? All right. Okay, Mama. Oh, here, you hear that damn dog? He's a whiny-ass little wimp. I don't like that dog. Anyway, okay, Mama. All right, I love you, and I will see you soon, I hope. Okay, it seems like you've been gone for like, what, 2.5 months now? I think we're going on 2.5 months. Okay, all right. Love you, Mama.